couldn't stand another hour of daylight. Bang Shelter 7B is still there, open and ready to shelter. You're fading. Bullseye. Put an end. Some of the beasts who live here have never seen day. Wow, lucky. That was fun. It's not slippery. As long as karma exists, the world changes and we change with it. that's another shopperia. They just couldn't get enough of these places back in the days gone. Nice and clear out today. The deep cut. A real treasure. That's hard to come by. Good for protecting your noggin. Someone will pay dearly for that. Things are happening. It's not just anyone that's awake and moving. the Wingo Outpost, a legendary Ankhati tribe joint. Gulp in some air. Well, what do you know? These steel legs were made for walking. Feels like an ancient dungeon down here. Now you understand better. That's a keeper. This won't last, so joy the ride. Back to your own stompers. You found Bionucleus 8C. These towers are one of the main reasons the old world went under. Perfect pantsies. Fits nice. Might keep you dry at least. Take care in the rain, all right? Let's pocket that. Everyone's going to hear you coming. Ring out. Right way to change altitude. What do you think of this place? Just a few moves left. Make them count. That's some good e-waste there. That's an intact plant out over there. Wonder what's growing in it. The night is ending soon. You should be able to use that. Shot through. Nice. Some barked wood scrap for you. That's a mind monitor from... Looks like the inputters need to be linked to get the mind monitor to boot up. It's mind over matter, software over hardware. Success is peace of mind. Rubber scrap, great for when you need a bit of flex. The forest is wonderful. Ah, see that e-waste? Always handy. Smartphone would leave. e-waste, the stuff you need. It's a bit less black out there. There's a monolith right there. Keep your eyes out for Nonno. The Skanaptrut outpost. The Jagni tribe first nested here long ago. Here is Knack Hill, the patch that Pebble calls home.
Manapena.
Seems wowed that you made it all the way up here to wherever he happens to be. He's not quite sure about that himself, having gotten here accidentally. Says he's not quite sure. He just wanted to climb, but now he seems to be stuck. He's bowled over by how you managed to find him. Someone who could do that could go just about anywhere. You seem solid, hard to crack, and always climbing higher. What could stop someone like that? Wherever you're heading next, he hopes you keep strong and tough. You'll need it to get through all the horrors of the world that lie ahead. No matter which direction you go. Wants to know what you'd do if you made a mistake while trying to get someplace. Would you head back down and try again? Or would you try to continue on from where you were? Thinks he might just stay here forever instead. Says he's not sure he's happy about the world surviving. Means he's stuck here longer. Wonders why you tried to save the world. In the end, what's the difference? Curious about you working with the myriad. Don't all those lights they use hurt your eyes? Suppose that's great if there's something worth seeing. Let's talk about happier things. He says it's rare, but sometimes he gets caught between a rock and a hard place. There's no worse spot to be in, and this time is no exception. He's always felt insignificant, like a pebble to a mountain, That's why he's climbing now. He wants to feel on top of the lowlands for once. He realizes that one who doesn't climb can't fall either, so in a way, he guesses he's safer here, not going anywhere. Figures he can't get out of here on his own. He's tried. Pebbles risking death by staying or leaving, so he won't stop trying until he's able to climb out of this dying world. He figures he just has to be more careful. Also, it would be better if he knew where to climb. He doesn't want to be a pebble in your shoe, but if you'd help find some better spots for him to climb, he'd be really grateful. Thinks that would only seem fair. He's not in a position to negotiate much, but he doesn't have much either. Thought you were smart enough to know better than to... That's a neat fixer-upper. You should check it out. The world needs saving. Make the most of the day. Scrap's great for building things. Hard to find. What doesn't kill you? If you want to spend this whole operation underground for a while, then you're on the spot with Bang Shelter 6D. just one more day about to wind up. Good thing you love to explore, even underground. It's another old world bric-brac. Someone has to end this plague before it's too late. cautions you that they're aware you're allied to another tribe. The doors here are always open for a potential customer. There's no way they'll do that. They're smarter than you think. Nighttime is ending. Wow, wow, wow. Chop, chop. That's one just over there. Go for it. On guard. There are things out there waiting for you. So many places to be today. Stomping time. A jumbo puff with an appetite. Ain't no fuss. Never put an end to it before it ends our world. Jumbo Puff is kicking it up a notch. It's time for an electric performance. Bad feeling about this. It goes all the way down to the stomach. Start like a snack and you'll end up with a ride down the intestinal canal. That's too close to the end station. Better move up, up and away, or be swept out the bowel way. Wow, what a super-sized whirlwind. That must be as big as they come. You see, it's what's on the inside that counts. The torus is pumping at half. Who would have guessed it would go down with a throw-up? Can it really get any better than that? He thanks you for dealing with another World Eater. You're halfway there. He's got word out of date, spotted Looper Lupin, and has a feeling your time has come. He hopes you're up for it. Even though you're good-hearted, you shouldn't miss this opportunity to confront the Predator. Just head back to the foot of the tree. Fingers crossed, Looper Lupin will stay put until you're there. Even forests don't last forever. You're looking sturdy. Stay away from that biohazard. You'll want to wash yourself off for a month. Thank you. Go on, catch it. There's no time to look back. Too busy moving on. Gizmo will always make time for you. Never have too much scrap, plastic or otherwise. Wood scrap seems like it would be perfect for your plans. Welcome to Camp Aiko. The bandits here won't greet you so kindly. Spot! There are places up ahead far worse than this. This one seems to be in good spirit. Asks you to do the right thing for the sake of your conscience. It's a... is surprised you chose not to help.
Oh, that's so dark! Any darker and it'll be hard to see.
Yes! No more stumbling in the dark! Go and stumble out of it!
You don't have to stumble, you can stagger!
Are you making my point for me?
Shutting up now.
That's hard to come by. Feels like a river runs through you. What's here? Some wood scrap. Always happy to find that. That's gone forevermore. The place they plant dead folks. Hope you don't wind up there soon. Thank you. It feels like an ancient dungeon down here. That's a proper junk depot. Just think of the things chucked away. Right between the eyes. Dead already. The darkness swallows everything at night. The best bits make for the best weapons. Excellent balance. There's still time before the dawn. All yours. Does fire even start here? There's some bouncy rubber scrap over there. Glad to see some wood scrap there. No time for yawning. Day is calling. Hey, there's some e-waste. Some sharp wood scrap there. Watch for splinters. It was quite a while ago someone called that home. The cranks need to be unturned in the right order. Just a few moves left. Make them count. The cranks need to be unturned in the right order. Keep hold of that. Daytime means the clock to nighttime is ticking. Keep your eyes on the end. The air's too thin here. It's Nanby, a new village for you. Says the tribe Sifu sent them here to help defend against the rival tribe that's been terrorizing their village. Isn't sure how long the village will last if it continues. As if the plague ruining the land and destroying the crops wasn't enough to bring the village to its knees already. Heard that even simple things like puttle pops, surf salad, muffin grass, and wild pips have become nearly impossible to grow. They need your protection and help to restore their village. The Sifu asked you to help, and that's what you must do. The Sifu asked you to help. The only way to clear the nag flies out of here is to jump on those bellows and blow them away. Get hopping. Squint into the oncoming light. Says it's bad enough the Tree of Life is keeling over. Now they have flies infesting their crops. They need your help to drive those flies away before the crops all die. Says there's a giant bellows you could use to blow them away. Asks if you can see that giant bellows over there. If you could point it in the right direction and then jump on it, well, maybe that would do the trick. Figures if you help save them, you'd deserve a reward.
Blinded by the dark, right? I mean, who gets blinded by light?
You'd rather hide away in the dark.
I get it. Light's scary, right?
Light shows the truth.
People like lies better.
Mars and the Hague.
A stylish cover for your brains. Time for another day to begin. Next time you get the chance, jump higher, blow harder. You blew those flies away. Whoosh!
That could have happened.
Wants to know what you need to air out. The vendor said,
"I'm sure I say you."
Even here, the night still ends.
No, so pensive. You
asks you
to in there. Hey, there's some scronky metal scrap for you. Has no doubt you've earned the trust and support of this village. Actions speak louder than words. You did good here. Is always willing to listen. You did good here. See what they have. Cries about how the Lotus Captain killed their kidling. They want to even things, but the Lotus Captain's too mighty. Wonders if you might be a real hero kind. Thinks the Looper Lupin would eat anything, maybe even you. You should be able to find the Lotus Captain, always around the other Lotus.
Tretolcota, you
wants you to take down that lotus captain forever time. Figures only you have the power to hold that captain's noggin. Seems content with that. Maybe a little weepy. The light of day shows how bad the world has become. Wood scrap, the one kind of scrap you could actually still find growing. It's Freak Free, a supposedly monsterless cave. This could be the beginning of the end of everything. Thank you. Days are scarce. Don't waste them.